Suspected hoodlums on Tuesday burnt down the Apapa-Igomo police station in Lagos State. According to an eyewitness, the incident occurred around 9:45 a.m. The spokesperson of the Orile-Igomu local government area, Ayo Michael, confirmed the station has been attacked. The burnt station services both Igomu community in Apapa-Igomu and Orile community in Koka-Aguda.